Viewer discretion is advised.
Oh no, look in the mirror, it's a fire. I shouldn't have smoked so much weed. I shouldn't have done so much blow.
Hello everyone, welcome back to LSPDFR. We are here again in the Chevy Impala, this time blue in color and using a LSPD police skin or texture as a ped. We're just going to work the city streets and stuff, just like last time. I really enjoyed this car. I'm probably going to use it for a few episodes. I have a few textures in the making. I'm just going to use this right now to save me some time. So we're going to get this going and we are going to get into the action. We're going to have a chat with this guy in the white Land Rover, Range Rover type car. He failure to signal going into the next lane and then ran the red light. So he's going to have a little bit of tickets under his belt right now.
Attention all units.
Oh my fucking god. Who does that?
Mission row.
I literally lost my ram bar. That seems legit. Okay, now you're in trouble. Lost my fucking ram bar. What point of it is it being a ram bar if it just falls off? Oh my god.
You think you're funny, do you?
Alright, so I'm gonna need to see some identification. Also, you're gonna have to pay for the damage on my vehicle because you decided to throw it and brake, even though you were going anyways. Doesn't make any sense. Go ahead and sit tight for me, Michaela. And we're gonna see what she is up to. M-I-C-A-E-L-A Myers. Valid license, no warrants. Turn my damn lights. Okay, there we go. They're stolen. We're going to go ahead and cite her, and we're also going to make it the maximum penalty due to the fact that she hit my vehicle, and I'm going to need to fix my car without it costing me any money. So we're going to give her a $200 ticket, and we'll be code 410A. Heading out to a pursuit of armed suspects right now, about a couple blocks from our area. People are freaking out. It's like they're running from me, but I haven't even done anything. Unless I hear the gunshots and are just going crazy running towards the gunshots, because that's always a plausible thing. Oh, shit. Let's see. Who are they? Oh, they're right there. Get on the ground. Shit. There's many of them. Officer, get behind your car. They're fucking riddling my car with bullets right now. Like, my game feels very low in my headset. I don't know why. Or maybe it's not up all the way in the game. I'm not sure. I cannot see him. Is my other officer down? Hey, we're moving up. Oh, get behind the car. Oh, he still got me? That's fucking ridiculous. Oh, he got me in the fucking eyeball. Someone just shot me in the face, but it didn't register. So that's always good. It's always a plus, win-win. All right, we're going to clear these guys. Make sure they... Okay, taxi cab just totally creamed the pursuit vehicle. Hey, I'm not meaning to kick them across the ground. Can you chill out, dude? Yeah, you act like you never seen a gunshot before. Or heard a gunshot. Fucking one of the two. You act like you never seen a dead body. Jesus Christ, cop. If you're going to die, can you die in a manner that doesn't make everyone cringe? My God. Jesus. My fucking car's riddled, too. But that's how we do it. We're going to be CO4, 10-8, off to the next one. Okay, we're turning around right now. We got some chickens that are loose. I'm not sure whose chickens they are, but we're going to be code 3 with these chickens, right? Got to go in the... Nope, no, you're not. Possible breaking and entering with the chickens. They were going to cross the road, but they didn't. I don't know where the fuck they are. Are you kidding me? Stop running! Stop resisting! Stop! You know what? I will make a goddamn chicken stew out of you. Stop resisting. Stop. I'm going to put you all in handcuffs. Knock it. Don't go through the fence. Okay. Looks like all three of the chickens have been apprehended. Oh, we got another one. Shoot. Goddamn. Why does this neighborhood have... Why would I jump over a fence when there's a hole? I just had to do... Oh, my God. It's chicken galore. Chicken galore. Chicken galore. Get on the ground! Good! Stop running! Stop resisting! I've got to combat these chickens. We've got multiple calls of these chickens lately. There we go. I hit the cement, yet I got the chicken. Now, I want to let you know, there were no real chickens harmed in the making of this scene. So, that should make you feel good about yourself. Now, I cannot say the same for the chickens in Grand Theft Auto, okay? They just got fucked up. But then again, they shouldn't be rolling in numbers deep like that. I just pushed them with the fence. That was fucking amazing. Anyways, code 4108 on the chickens. We're gonna go ahead and have a chat with this black vehicle that just pulled out of this dirt path. It's a construction road. Now, I do want to just let you know and remind you that the scene you just saw was, of course, no chickens were hurt in the making of that. You just got to be able to let loose sometimes. But this is going to be our person we're going to have a chat with due to the fact that it was just very... Oh, my God, I thought there was an explosion, but it's a grate we're driving on. It sounds extremely different. I'm going to go ahead and signal this guy, and we're going to have him pull over right here. There you go. Let's get a little more over to the right, because that's obviously not how we do it. Come on, you can do it, buddy. Okay, no, that's as much as we're going to get with this guy. Comprehension level is zero. We'll go ahead and have a chat with him. See why he's pulling out of this area in the first place. Okay, looks like he's running. Get back, people. What is he doing? He's slowing down.
Elysian Island.
What you doing, dude? You going to get out of the car? I don't know if he just... Did he just drop drugs? I just saw something. I just saw his hand go out of the window. He might have just threw crack cocaine. I'm not sure at this moment. Wow, we both almost lost it. But now he's going to be heading into a, some sort of, the Port Authority area. So he's going to be blocked. So what I'm going to do is get an air unit along with additional patrol unit to help us out right now. Come on. Okay, I would pit him, but I don't want my ram bar to fall off again. So I'm going to wait till I get an additional unit. Looks like we got a Hayward unit coming in. Or Oakland, not sure which. That's Hayward, I think. Not sure. So we're gonna try for that pit now. Okay, there we go again with the ram. Oh, that was a good one. But the ram bar still fell off. Like, what's the? I must ask myself, what is the point of a ram bar if it's gonna fall off? Like, stop. Okay. Yeah, just hit my car. That's totally cool. We're gonna tap him again since we're here. He's losing parts of his car as well. You're gonna pull over, dude. You are going to pull over. All I wanted to do is chat. Get out of the car. Okay, looks like we're going to have to tase. Oh, got him. Didn't even look like I pulled my taser yet, but I got him. Looks like he lost some blood when he hit the ground there. Go ahead and put your hands up, turn around, get on the ground. Do it now. Do not resist because shit's going to get real. There we go. We got one in custody. We're going to have this scene finally code for us. Pretty hectic. Jack Mesa, stop screaming. You're going to get punched in the face in a non-police brutality type of way, okay? More like a street ball, like I'll take the cuffs off, punch you, and then put the cuffs back on type shit, okay? That's what I'll do. So sit tight, and then we're going to wait for prisoner transport to come out and pick up this suspect. God only knows how long that'll fucking take. So I guess while we're waiting, we can just search the vehicle and see if there's any narcotics. He did throw something out of the vehicle, but unfortunately I wasn't able to get a location on the street, so I'm just going to search the car. If we come up with anything, we do. If not, then I, for some odd reason, I guess I derp every time I touch a fucking trunk. Okay, vehicle's going to be clean, so we'll get the tow truck out. He's going to be picked up. We'll be code 4 tonight. Heading out to a shots fired call, officer requiring assistance. Have a multiple units going out right now, but they're in a location that's hard to get to, so hopefully we'll be able to get there without them getting taken out. If people would move out of the way, Tokyo in the fuck out of that corner.
Jesus.
And there's my ram bar flying across the goddamn cement. Now I can tell you, if I were to hit something with my car and the ram bar I have, I highly doubt. That's him right there. Long gun. Fuck it. We're gonna have to go long gun. Nope. God damn it, I hit him. Get on the fucking car. You gotta get that car. Oh, did I kill him? Oh, I think I killed him. That was a good shot from that far away. There we go. No, I didn't. Not. What did that cop just do? Okay, he's on some other shit. That's fine, but at least we have a suspect that's down and no cops that are injured. We can call this baby code 4.
Davis, units respond code 3.
No. Oh my god, did she get hit by the train? Oh, that stupid ass. Stupid ass. God damn it. Come on.
We are en route.
10-4, copy that.
Move. Can you move out of the way so I can go talk to this female that's on her phone crossing the street that just almost got hit by a train? Out of my way. Out of my way. Out of my way. I don't want to lose my Rambar again. Okay, there we go. Oh, you know, you weren't on the phone. You were just drinking coffee. Okay, well, first of all, we're going to check your identification because you, miss, almost just got murdered, and I hope that donut was good enough. Let me go ahead and get some identification. No need to get... Sir, get back in the vehicle and do it now. Don't piss me off, motherfucker. Okay, we're going to interact. I'm just trying to keep my eye on him as well.
We have a traffic alert.
Okay, ask for ID.
Strawberry for narcotics in transit.
Okay, Alina Angel. Okay, I also have an ANPR hit going on right now. So, Alina Angel. Sir, please get back in the vehicle. I don't know why you're even out of the car in the first place. Come on, dude. The license is suspended, no active warrants. Well, it's a good thing you're not driving a vehicle at this time. But I am going to warn you to please watch yourself when crossing the street. Whoa, 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 whoa! Hey!
Dumbass.
Hands up, head! Oh, ow, my ass and spine! Oh, I got all these people that are going to shoot me. Oh, fuck, it's a red car. It's a red sports car. Red muscle car. Red muscle car. Oh, all of you idiots, move. This one right here. It's a red sports down there. Move. Shit on a turtle. Shit on a turtle's. Left, 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 left. This is the one that just stole the car in front of me, even though I had tons of people pull out a fucking gun up back there. Oh, where are they? No! I lost them. I lost them. So not cool, man. I was on that car, too. There's someone all the way... Oh, that's the ANPR hit. Son of a bitch, man. That would have been good. Stole that car right in front of me. Son of a bitch. That will be code 4 now. Alright, we're gonna have a chat with this Warner up here that is impeding the intersection from these people being able to make their turns and stuff. And his car just got clipped, so I guess that's what you get for sitting in the intersection. That's for sure. I need to be able to get him, but I don't know how I'm gonna get up there to be able to get him. You know, we'll just have to do that really quick, I guess. Then we'll go ahead and activate a traffic stop on this Warner. And, you know, inform him of the fact that they need to, you know, keep the intersections clear so that way all traffic can go. It's not just you trying to catch that light. It's everyone that needs to be able to catch every light. So, you know, blocking intersections is not good. We're just going to go ahead and light him up right here since we are going to probably be here for a while, it feels like. Are we able to talk? Nope, looks like we're going to go forward. I get out too early, not knowing if I'm able to get out yet. He'll probably pull up here. Hopefully he pulls to the right. No, pulling to the dead ass center because that's the most safest, the safest place to have a traffic stop is just the fucking middle of the street. Come on, dude. Seriously? It's fucking ridiculous. All right, do me a favor. Give me your identification. I see, oh no, you don't. Ah, you fuck. You fucking fuck. Oh, it's the one in the car that's tasing me. It's some tag team bullshit up in this thing. I'm gonna kill. I'm gonna kill, motherfucker. You best be ready. That's fucked up. That is so fucked up. Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up. Come on. Oh, get the fuck up. Come on. Okay, okay, okay. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Get your shots. Get your shots. Oh, dicks! Oh, ho, ho, ho! Fuck you both, you tag teaming ass WWE motherfuckers. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. That's happened to me before, but it's just every time it gets that much more aggravating because I want to sock a fucking Eeyore looking like motherfucker. Like, oh my god. So angry right now. Don't you even look at me, please. Don't you. Not in the mood. I just died, okay? You just think I'm another character, but I just died, so let me handle my shit in my own way. Ugh, fucking bitch. I am so angry now. We're gonna be code 4, though. Off to the next shit. Heading out to a pursuit of armed subjects right now. Officer calling in for backup because he got struck with a bullet. He needs to be able to discontinue the pursuit on his end. Okay, looks like we're gonna be involved with this now. Okay, they're getting me, so what we're gonna do... You want to play that game?
Damn,
fucking goddamn telephone pole. Okay, I'm gonna go for some tires. God damn it, this is fucking like some fucking Tomb Raider shit. Okay, come on, baby. Come on. Oh! Holy sh... You better put your hands up, I'm gonna shoot you from my motherfucking car, dude! Okay, wait, that was a bystander. I don't know how the fuck he got out of the car. Some crazy ass shit I just witnessed. Once again, unless that was a person on his bike. Not totally sure at this moment. We're gonna try to catch back up to this, because I gotta lay some more bullets from this car, because I already shot out my window. Might as well keep shooting, right? I mean, if they're shooting from their car, we gotta have some advantage. Can we get him? Stop shooting me, you fuck. I can't get through that tinted window. This is some intense shit right here, man. Got him. Got it. This is just like a fucking video I saw on YouTube of this cop that just sits there and shoots from his AR-15 out of his car. Some gangster shit, but really dangerous. So it's a good thing this is a video game. We're not really putting any... Oh, nailed! Ah, I just killed the fucking guy! Oh, no! That was a horrible idea! Okay. Oh, another fucking pull, you son of a bitch! Oh, I'm gonna get killed. Get behind the... Get out of the car, put your hands up, motherfucker, you go shot, bitch! God damn it! Oh, two in a row. Wow. Can I get a fucking medal for losing twice? Like, Jesus. Some fucking bullshit, man. Suspect escape. Maybe they deserve to escape. This is fine. I've never been so aggravated besides, like, fucking having a piece of toilet paper stuck to my shoe and then realizing 30 minutes after the fact that shit's been there. Like, that's pretty aggravating to know that you were embarrassed for that long. But then this fucking shit, this just tops it. It's like someone hands you a cake and then smears a layer of fucking chocolate shit on there and you're like, here you go. Fucking bullshit, man. Veins are popping out of my neck. Shit, this is not a healthy game if you're trying to reduce stress. God damn it, I just almost witnessed an accident. Stop. Hey, you're not gonna flip someone off. Okay, go ahead and step out of the car. No, but you're gonna step out of the car. That's what you're gonna do, because I'm gonna rip you out of the motherfucking car. Okay? And then we're gonna interact with each other.
Nobody move!
Hey, don't even think about it. Oh, you just got juked, motherfucker! What's up? Come on, let's go. Oh, swoop! Little punk. Oh, this is how the LSP... Oh, psych! Oh my god, that's a rip shot for you. That's a rip shot for you. Come on. Sir, bam! Oh, you just got knocked the fuck out. Look at that. That's when you know you're victorious, when they get knocked out and they're holding their face. I'm sorry, but I didn't pull a weapon. I didn't do anything. If they want a street brawl, I'm totally cool with that because, you know, it's fist versus fist. Totally understand. Wait. What are you guys running for? Oh, okay. It's paramedics. Never mind. They're just going to help the down guy. Well, anyways, go for tonight. I remember getting called out to someone in a parking garage. That is a impaired, possibly, and cannot access the exit due to the fact of how much alcohol they have had. So we're going to go ahead and see if we can make our way up here and find the vehicle. It was a security guard inside of his booth that noticed this. No one on premises. And I can almost guarantee that it's that person right there. Vehicle is totally smashed. Pull over. Don't say damn it. Oh, see? Couldn't even make a turn right. Go ahead. Do me. Your car's not going anywhere. Okay. I'm going to reach for the keys. Okay. Can I reach for the keys? There we go. I just reached for the car keys. So she no longer has access to drive her vehicle. I do smell the odor of alcohol. What we're going to do is we got the keys, but I don't think I'm actually activated in the LSPDFR traffic stop right now. So I'm going to just back up really quick. Get behind her a little more. I don't know if she is or not. I cannot tell. No, she's not. So we're just going to pull her out. She's going to be placed under suspicion of DUI. And then that way we can get one less impaired... Hey! One less impaired person off the streets. And that's what we want. So we're going to go ahead and place her in custody. All we have to do is take her around the corner and we code 4-10-8. I'm going to have a chat with this guy in the purple shirt over here. It has a open alcohol container wrapped in a bag. Or at least is what I believe is an open alcohol container wrapped in a bag. We'll go ahead and just check that.
Roger that.
Make sure everything is, yeah, that definitely looks like alcohol if I've seen it. Put my gun away so we don't have any issues. Alright, sir, go ahead and give me some identification so that way I can just make sure you're of age to drink. And if you are, then we're going to give you a ticket for drinking in public. Okay, go ahead and sit tight while we, too much shit just popped up right there. Subject's record check, Frank Choppa. Chopper, not Choppa. Valid license, no warrants. Okay, so you're going to get a ticket, though, for drinking in public, okay? We want to combat the drinking in public on this street. Obviously, you are not helping the situation when you are drinking with it in a paper bag.
Oh, fuck me, man. Shit.
All right, it's another ticket on the block. That's all you got to do. Get it taken care of, okay? Have a good day.
Homicide.
All right, right now we have a witness that saw a vehicle leaving the scene of a crime where there was a recent homicide. So we're going to go catch up with that vehicle since we are using a unmarked vehicle, and we'll be able to sneak up behind them and actually get a traffic stop and see what they've been doing. Looks like they're about a few blocks away from us right now.
Hey, you got a problem, homie? What's crack?
Please move. Oh my god. We'll quickly get caught up. Whoa, shit. Overdid it. Wrong lane. Right direction. Wrong lane. That's for sure. Looks like it's going to be this white one right here. Warner.
Approach with caution.
So again, this is a murder suspect that was seen leaving the area of a recent murder. So we're going to go ahead and have a chat with these people. See if they have anything to do with the later events that happened not too long ago. At least I didn't lose my ram bar on that one. That's always a plus.
You've been following my bleeds, huh? Smart girl.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and stop here and have a chat. Be extra vigilant, because of course this is a possible murder suspect. Okay, this is what I thought. Oh, hail to the fuck. Okay, whatever you're doing, stop. Stop it. Stop right now. Stop. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit. At least it's non... Oh, hell no. No, you're not going to get back in your car. No, you're not going to rip me out of my car. Go ahead, get back in. I dare you. I want to chase the shit out of you guys. Go. God damn it. Please don't. Okay. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. You want to play that game? Get out of the fucking car on a traffic stop? We're going to play a hardball. I don't give a shit. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Get out of the fucking car. Do it now. Get out of the fucking car. Get on the... Motherfucker. They're all running. Give me goddamn backup. Oh, hell no. You know what? We're gonna duke this shit out. Y'all wanna play this fucking... Motherfucker. Oh. No. Dodge, kick, and weave. Punch him back. Punch him back. Punch him. Punch him. Punch him. Punch the motherfucker. Now get the other one. Oh, you little punk-ass motherfucker. Come on. You never come up on me. Fucking asshole. Fucking motherfucker. Piece of shit. I got him running. I'm running for him. I'm gonna get some fucking helicopter units. I'm gonna get some news. I'm gonna get some SWAT. I'm gonna get some local SWAT team. Everyone's gonna come and help this. Why? Because they deserve it. Fucking assholes. They got them both. Did they get them both? Got one. Where's the other one? Did she get away? She probably got away. Oh, was that? Hands up. That has to be her. They looked exactly the same. I'm not sure. Fuck. Ah, I can't remember. Shit. All right, we're going to detain her just in case. Because I'm not sure at this time. She looks like the person that was in the vehicle at the time. I called in SWAT. Oh, code 4, baby. Both of them have been arrested. That is what I'm talking about. Now that is a successful ending to a video. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And we're going to see you back for another LSPDFR soon.